Hey everyone, this is a quick demonstration video for a Vestax MR66. This is a 6-track cassette recorder. We're just going to record something, we're going to play it back real quick, and we're going to see how it sounds. We'll go through some of the various different features and functions that this amazing recorder has. And I don't use that word lightly. I think that this multi-track recorder is probably the best, if not, you know, the best multi-track cassette recorder that was ever released. This coming from a person who's had all the Tascams, the Yamahas, the Marantz. I went through them all in the late 80s and the 90s. And this one, I think, stands above all of them for various reasons. Number one, it's got this awesome patch bay, internal patch bay on the front. It's got an auxiliary send and return for all 6 tracks. It's got very flexible routing when it comes to the monitor and main outputs. It's got, of course, DBX noise reduction. You can record at high and low speed, which during this demonstration we'll be recording at the high speed. It's got a very flexible pitch control, a very intuitive locate system and transport system. Of course, the sound is amazing. It really sounds stunning. But all right, enough talking. Let's go ahead and record something. We're set up to record on track 3, and we'll go ahead and record it, and we'll play it back, and we'll see how it sounds. Let's go ahead and stop the cassette. Now, as you see, the music is still being heard. That's because we're monitoring through the monitor output. So this is the monitor output right here. So you'll hear it as long as something's inputting the recorder. But let's go ahead and return to zero. If you hit return to zero, that will flash down here. And that will let you know that you're in return to zero mode. So if you go ahead and hit rewind, it'll automatically stop right at around zero. Boom, there you go. Now, there's another cool function that you can use, and it's called the return to zero and play. So if you're, say, a musician and you're wanting to, you've got stuff in your hands and you don't want to hit play when you get back to your zero marker, watch what it does when it goes to zero. It automatically plays, which I think is really cool. If you hit this switch right here, you'll see the levels recorded to tape. Thank you. mean, that sounds amazing. It actually sounds really, really good. And keep in mind, this is a normal bias cassette. I'm not even using a high bias. And it sounds this good. So the DBX works. This is the lower tape speed. The pitch control works. Pitch control works great. Yeah, everything on this recorder is working perfectly. This is the pan control right here. That works great. Just fantastic recorders. I think that the build integrity of these is unmatched, even amongst, you know, all the various cassette recorders that were out there. This was obviously built for the professional. It was built for serious recordings. No doubt, it's extremely well made. Everything on it works perfectly. This one is in amazing condition. Just a really, really great recorder with a lot of professional features, some of which, you know, we haven't even gone over. But the thing that makes this stand out is definitely the patch bay. You can put in effects on every single track, whereas a lot of the other recorders only have one or two auxiliary send-in returns. You can have up to six auxiliary send-in returns going on during your mixdown of these. But anyways, great recorder. Thanks for watching.